piano. I like to play it in a subtle manner. I get a lot of pleasure with a span of keys underneath of my fingertips. Yes, I like to sing a little tune that's mellow. I like to vocalize as nothing sweller. I love to have a supple melody just trickling off of my lips. A handful of keys and a song to sing. Now how could you ask for more than tickling the ivory, a singing jive? I repeat what I said before. I like to tinkle on an old piano. I like to play it in a subtle manner. I know I'll always be the top banana with a handful of keys. Let's go! When my left hand thumps out bass notes, I'm halfway to playing that stride piano. Then right there in between those bass notes, I play chords for that stride piano sound. And one, yeah, 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 no, 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 yeah, 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 yeah. That's enough of that half-pint jazz. Here's where it all pays off. First my right hand goes off with the melody I make up. So my left hand plays tricks with the rhythm and both hands are picking it up. My fingers feel easy, they're breezy on the keys. They're light as a feather and grooving together with a moving bass for stormy weather. Ah, can them be lonely? I got me everything that I please. I feel good, I feel strong. Nothing bad can go wrong. Nobody else commands what I hold in these two hands. That's such an appealing, powerful feeling dealing with a handful of keys. In a subtle manner, I get a lot of pleasure with a span of keys underneath my fingertips. Yes, I like to sing a little tune that's mellow. I like to vocalize as nothing sweller. I love to have a supple melody just trickling off of my lips. A handful of keys in a song to sing. Tickling the ivory, singing jive. Bang those old white notes, bang those old black notes, bang those old eight notes, bang.